been fortunate enough to have Vivian Middle School on my list of schools to work with this year, and I'm very, very proud of these students. And like Mr. Brown said, this is their first time to perform as a solo individual, and so it's a lot of bravery to get out here and do this. But I know they're going to do a fantastic job. So we're going to start today's performance with Zane Thornton playing the March from Scipio by George Frederick Handel. Is Jamelia Brooks playing Bagatelle from the opera number 125 by Anton Dugaghi. Thank you. Our next performer, saxophonist Haley Quill, will be playing Ludwig von Beethoven's Country Dance. Our next performer is percussionist Caleb Watts playing Cruisin'. Thank you. next performer is Brant Armstrong on tuba by Albert Beals, melody from the opera number 44. Solos is Tyrick Cooper, trombonist, playing the Wooden Shoe Dance. Thank you. next performer is Doris Lucas, saxophonist, playing the March from Scipio. Next, we have Reginald Martin playing Roll On Off. Next solos is Kyle Gorham on trumpet playing Springtime Waltz.
Mm-hmm.
And next, trombonist Kevion Black playing the march from Scipio. Next performer is percussionist Damian Tavis Evans playing Pick Up Sticks. Next we have Cherokee Mullinger playing Anton Dubelli's Bagatelle.
Thank you.
Our next performer, Mr. Peyton Morris, trumpet soloist, playing Out of Bounds, melody from the Opera 44. Say a couple things before we introduce our last soloist. Folks, these young musicians, and I'm speaking from a lot of experience. I'm about to retire in 2 weeks, and I've been a music teacher for 33 years, about 26, 27 of those, well, actually 29 of those years been right here at Caddo Parish. I actually started at band director at North Caddo High School, so I'm very familiar with the area here. And I know what a great service Vivian Middle School provides to North Caddo High School in the development of its music program. These kids, what they've done, it's like taking a test in front of the whole school. Think about that. We always take tests in our classrooms with all of our friends and stuff, but this is taking a test by yourself in front of your friends out there. So my hat's off to these young musicians who are showing not only excellent musicianship, but also a lot of good courage. And I'd also like to thank the administration here at Vivian Middle School. Your kids a wonderful audience. You have been very respectful of these musicians, and I tell you, of my years of experience, we don't get that very often. So to you, the student body of Vivian Middle School, you yourself, as a musician myself, play professionally, I know what it's like to have a great audience to play for. So again, thank you very much for your class that you have shown and representing your school very well. Okay, the show's not about me, it's about Miss Kiara Shepherd, flautist. I love that word. She would be playing the wooden shoe dance.